The Toronto Raptors are assigning 2023 first-round pick Grady Dick to the Raptors 905 of the G League for the first time. Most Raptors fans are going to be like, oh, so no more Dick. But, I love Dick, but not to worry, if Dick plays well and finds his stroke, we'll see plenty more Dick in the future with the Raptors of the NBA.